Both women and men can be victims of domestic violence.